Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Dear friends, we will talk about what happens during 7 months pregnancy and baby development in this month. Before starting this video, if you don't subscribe my channel, please subscribe it and press the bell icon to get notified my next video. As you enter the final trimester, we begin to put on more and more weight. This extra weight is necessary to maintain a healthy pregnancy. Several body changes occur during the 7 month of pregnancy. Breast changes. Your breast will become tender, heavier, denser, with visible veins and dark nipples. Your white vaginal discharge will become increasingly more this month. You feel heartburn is still quite common. The growing baby puts a lot of pressure on your liver, stomach, and intestine. The additional weight can cause pain in your lower back. Baby's development in 7-month pregnancy. In this month, your baby may measure over 43.7 cm from head to heel and weigh about 1.9 kg. Brain and nervous system grows faster, sensitive to sound, smell and music. Lungs and digestive tract are almost fully developed. Eyelids slowly open and eyes respond to light and darkness. You should feel at least 10 movements within 2 hours or more in a shorter time. Skin red and light, fat accumulation begins. Bones begin to harden. You will feel stretching movement by this month. Baby lies vertically with the head down to prepare for the bath. It means the position for a normal delivery. Symptoms. First one, heartburn and indigestion. Second one is bloating and gas. Third one is constipation. Fourth one is faintness and dizziness. Fifth one is restless leg syndrome. Sixth one is your back pain. Seventh one is stretch marks. 8th one is swelling, 9th one is leg cramps, 10th one is vaginal discharge. Thank you for watching my video. See you in my next video. Have a nice day.